Assalamualaikum. I read in class 2. Today my topic is parts of body. Ear. We can hear sound with ear. Nose. We can smell with nose. Head contains brain. Hairs give protection to head. Eyes. We can see thing with eyes. Teeth. We can crush food with teeth. Tongue. We can taste food with tongue. Neck gives support to head. Shoulder gives support to arms. We can work with arms, hands. We can touch things with hands, fingers. We can hold things with fingers. Leg, we can stand and walk with leg. Knee, we can bend leg with knee. Foot, we can walk with foot. Ankle. Thank you for listening me. Allah Hafiz.
Hello teacher and students. I read in grade 3. Today my topic is 5 senses. Sight, touch, taste, hear, smell. Sight. It is a sense through which we can see the things. For example, we can see the birds with our eyes. We can see the chair with our eyes. Touch. It is a sense through which we can touch and feel the things. For example, we can feel hot and cold water with our hands. Taste. It is a sense through which we can taste the food. For example, we can taste flavors like sweet, salty, bitter. We can taste apple with our tongue. We can taste chocolate with our tongue. Hear. It is a sense through which we can hear sound of something. For example, we can hear bell with our ears. We can hear music with our ears. Smell. It is a sense through which we can smell the things. For example, we can smell flowers with our nose. We can smell perfume with our nose. Thank you for listening me, teacher and students. Allah Hafiz.